I'd like to play celebrity true or false with you, Aisha Tyler.
I'm ready.
Right, here we go. Okay, you've got your courage in stone for celebrity true or false.
Celebrity true.
Keeping it real.
Or false.
True or false, Aisha Tyler, you graduated Dartmouth with a degree in political science and a minor in environmental policy.
That is true.
What have you done with those triggers?
Nothing. I've done nothing. I wasted 4 years and not my parents' money because I couldn't afford it, but a very, very big loan.
Okay.
To become a professional clown. Mm-hmm.
So there's not a single moment where your science and politics or any sort of policy have made your environment any better.
Other than angry tweeting about the fact that we're all about to be deluged with seawater? No.
That's one thing?
That's it.
Other than that, so it is coming in handy.
Yeah, it's useful now.
Is it true you co-founded and sang in the Dartmouth Rockapellas, mm-hmm. an all-female a cappella group spreading social awareness through song? That's a true story?
Or? Yes. For people who don't understand exactly what that means, because, imagine Glee, but like way less attractive people. Like nobody really fit, bad clothes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pitch imperfect.
Terrible. We could sing, but you know, no dance numbers. Yeah. No.
Did you win a contest of any sort?
It was a brand new group. And when I left, I think we won contests for like, you know, saddest group of ladies in mock turtlenecks. But after we left, the group that remained became incredibly well known, traveled the world, yes. put out albums. So it grew into something really extraordinary.
Okay. Yeah. You appeared in Weird Al's music video for the single Tacky, which is a parody of Pharrell's Happy. Is that a true story?
I did. And who else? Eric Stone Street was in it. Margaret Cho is in it. It's hilarious.
How did you get fixed up with Weird
he
Al?
He just called me. Just asked if I wanted
Come
to do
on.
It. Yeah. Oh, Jack Black is in it. He's unbelievable. He has this like number with a fanny pack that is unbelievable.
So you look down at your phone. Is Weird Al in your contacts?
Weird Al is in my contacts.
Okay.
And he says, do you want to come do this video? Everyone's doing it for free. Afternoon on Sunday downtown. And you want to come look like an idiot. And I was like, well, that is my expertise.
Well, I mean, but he's Weird Al. 25 million views. Of this
yeah,
video.
That's, it's a great video. It's really funny. And, you know, it was kind of a return for him to his... He hadn't done something like this in a while. It was
right.
like a return to his stock and trade. But it's a really... One continuous shot. So we had to do it a bunch of times because it's this okay. one kind of continuous drifting shot with a steady cam. For a lot of people who don't dance professionally, it's amazing we carried it off. But you need to watch it. Well, of course you need to watch it for me. But you also need to watch it for the Jack Black performance, which is extraordinary.
Okay. 25 million, again, 25 million views. Last one. Your first on-screen credit was a 1996 episode of Nash Bridges entitled High Impact. Do you remember the role you played?
I was a news reporter. It was my very first job.
Okay.
I told my entire family, hey, I'm not as dumb as you think I am. I got a job on TV. Grandma, I proved you wrong. And I told everybody to watch it. And they had cut me out of the episode. There, I'm just in this one like wide shot at the very end of this big crowd. You have to like pause your VHS tape because that's how long ago it was.
Uh-huh.
And then like, you know, you can't zoom in, but they got like an eye loop and then press it against your tube television screen.
Were you in the scene with Don Johnson? Or?
I met him, but we did not have a scene together. The thing I want to say right now, I can't say. So.
About you know, your Nash Bridges?
Don loves the ladies. That's all I'll say. Don loves a lady. Oh. He loves a lady. Love talking. Love chatting to the ladies.
Courage. That's the courage.
That's the courage talking.
The courage in stone. But you played the role of reporter.
Yes, of reporter.
Quote unquote reporter.
Of reporter.
Well, it's all worked out from
so
there.
So this game was just celebrity true and true is what you're saying.
I guess so. We didn't come up with yeah. false. Well, sometimes this is stuff that we will ask a celebrity.
Mm-hmm.
It's all about verification.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, all those things are true.
They're all true.
Yeah.
All
yeah.
right. Well, I mean, we'll come up with more false ones for you the next time.
I'd love it to be all false so I could just deny that I went to the moon.
True or false, you are on the moon.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.